jumpers. Yous are looking sharp. Are you enjoying those jumpers?
Love them.
Yeah. Don't go near any naked flames, all right? All right. Now, throughout the show, we've seen our shoppers doing their very best to build up time on their clocks. And now it's time to see them go wild in the aisles as they fight for a place in the super sweep and that chance to win £3,000. So let's have a quick reminder of how much time our teams have got on their clocks. Karen and Laura, you're going with 1 minute and 20. Maxine and Emma, you're going with 1 minute and 55. And shopping with 2 minutes, it's Josh and Ollie. But it's not all about how much time you got. It's about how well you use it to shop. So, who's going to be running from each team? Josh.
Yep.
This is it, all right in the skinny fits?
These are really stretchy.
Stretchy?
I got it.
I can see just how stretchy they are from this angle. yellow team, who's going to be running?
Maxine.
I will.
Maxine, you ready for this?
I'm ready.
Yeah, born to do this, weren't you?
Born to win.
Born to win. And blue team, who's going to be running?
Hopefully on my feet, I will be running.
Laura, even after the accident?
I know.
Even after the slip-up?
Yeah, they say you should just get back up and do it again, don't they?
I mean, it's like an horse. Just get back up and go for that ride. Okay, guys, in my supermarket, there is plenty up for grabs, but hands off me, I'm only on offer for Christmas, God. You want to keep an eye out for my inflatable bonuses that I've hidden around the supermarket. They're worth anything between £25 and £100. But don't be greedy. Only one per shopper. Now, for the viewers at home, I'm going to give you a sneaky peek as to where I've hidden that £100 inflatable. There's also the tasty pick and mix, and helping out on the pick and mix stand tonight, we've got the lovely Jo! Modelling that pick and mix absolutely beautifully.
Thanks.
What have our shoppers got to do, Jo?
Right, guys, you've got to weigh out 500 grams of pick and mix, and it must be at least 5 different varieties of sweets to win yourself £50.
Fantastic, Jo. Very well explained.
Thanks.
So that's that. Bring that pick and mix back to me. I'll add £50 to your subtotal. Over there on the manager special, it's my lovely James, everyone.
Woo-hoo! Hi, Ryan.
And if you can find the tin that's got your colour sticker on the end and bring it back to me, I'll give you another £50 on your subtotal. Plus, I'll also throw in a bonus 100 if you bring me back these items on my shopping list. 3 packets of couscous, a bag of frozen sweet corn, and a pack of dishwasher tablets, OK? Now, before you head off, pay close attention to my rules because I won't be tolerating any bad behaviour in my store.
Remember, 3's a crowd. That means no more than 3 items from any one category. I won't be having my shelves emptied. As always, you break it, you buy it. There's a £10 fine for every item you break, or you leave lying in my aisle. When it comes to the inflatables and some of my pricier items, it's 1 per customer. And they say the camera adds £10. Not round here, we don't. If you bang into a camera, I will take away £10 from your total. I want a nice, clean, sweet shopper.
All right, well, all that's left for me to ask is, are you ready to go shopping?
Yes, Ryan!
OK, Josh, you're going to be going first, and I'm going to count you in. Are you ready?
Yes.
3, 2, 1. Off you go!
And Josh is off, and it's not long before Maxine's going to join in.
Off you go!
Straight to that inflatable. Oh, that was so Josh. Is Maxine following Josh there?
Yes, Josh!
Looks like a girl with a plan.
Ollie, take it!
Keep going!
Where are the dishwasher tablets? Where are the dishwasher tablets?
3, 2, 1, off you go! Laura's at the pick and mix. Good stuff.
5 different ones.
Remaining shoppers, get those trolleys ready. Don't forget my inflatables. Where's my inflatables?
Nice one, Josh.
Go on, Josh.
And Laura's still at the pick and mix.
There's a droppage, I think. Come on, Laura, pick up that pace.
lots of making up to do now.
30 seconds left, shoppers.
New trolley
change over there. I've seen a turkey. I love it when they grab a turkey. Don't forget my inflatables.
Oh, Laura. Oh, that's a top banana for you.
Three, two, eight, seven, six, five, four.